comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright.
Oh, we're blurry.
What's up, people? YouTube video. I'm here with Isaac. We had a big snow dump again. Another one. And we built this huge jump, and I'm gonna hit it. First attempt, so we'll see what happens. Okay. It's a pretty big mound now. You can't really see it, but it's pretty big. We used to have one last year, and that thing like made you sore.
It was so good. And then my dad brought hay up.
Yeah, and then it wrecked it. But we found this GT in his grandma's shed. And it's actually, it's pretty dope. The blue and the white, nice combo. I'm gonna walk this thing up and then we'll build someone to jump. Comment down below if you guys wanna see me and Isaac rebuild this beast. Look at this thing, man. John Deere. John Deere. 400 John Deere sled. I don't know the year, but it's all together. Needs new plug wires though. But like, come on, you guys want to see it run? I mean, I know I do, but I gotta talk Isaac into buying some parts. Me buying some parts. We gotta fix this sucker up. Comment down below what you want to see, and hit the like button while you're there. Found a snowboard. Ever the steering wheel broke.
Oh no,
I hit my shin so hard,
lands on the steering wheel and it just cripples the steering wheel. Hey, the jump did great. Oh. Okay.
Chair. Built a downside.
Look at that. It's kind of like the tables at the track in Bear Creek. It kind of goes like boom to flat to landing. So it just means you get more air and you have more probability of hitting the landing.
Oh, he's flying.
Oh, I missed it.
Hey, that was good.
Do that X Games
trick. Do